Open the top cover and front cover of the printer. Turn the lock lever to the unlocked position. Then carefully remove the old toner container from the printer. Place the old container in the plastic bag provided in the new toner kit packaging and discard it according to the local code or regulations for waste disposal. Remove the new toner container from the toner kit. Gently shake the new toner container from side to side several times to evenly distribute the toner inside the container. Install the new toner container in the printer by pressing firmly on the top of the container. Turn the lock lever to the lock position. Close the front and top covers to finish.